starlight in the sunshine. Everybody loves the sunshine. Sunshine. Everybody loves the sunshine. Sunshine. Folks get down in the sunshine. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Sunshine.
Yeah.
Folks get brown in the sunshine.
Your shoes. Oh my
Thanks.
God. They're adorable. What kind of shoes are those?
They're Coach.
Oh, my dad's a football coach in Georgia.
So, nice. You moved in this morning?
Yeah. I just moved in. Do you like the polka dots?
Oh, yeah.
Very festive.
I know. It just makes me so happy. When I wake up in the morning, I'm like, polka polka, you know?
Wow.
Yeah, that's great.
So, where are you from?
Syracuse, New York.
Oh, wow. Is that far from here?
Yeah, about 4 hours.
Oh, why? Well, I'm from Georgia. Hey,
you know, I don't mean to be rude or anything, but I think I'm going to take a nap, you know.
All right, girl, no problem. I'm going to go down to get a soda. I'll be back in a few, okay?
Okay.
Yo, I can't wait for the season to start, man. I'll be working on my form.
Man, forget your whack form, dog. I'm just trying to see these new chicks around campus, dog. Son.
Feel you, I feel you.
You know how I do. You know how I do.
Yeah.
Gotta have more than one.
I'm
talking about five or six. For real.
So, you think there's gonna be a party tonight?
It's the first day of school, and we ain't got classes till
okay.
Monday. Messing up my workout talking to that bull, man. What's wrong with you?
Well, I don't know about you, but I'ma get it in tonight.
Yeah, all right. You already know how I do. I be stunting on these girls, bro. Check me out.
Stunting on these girls.
Exactly. Yo, she at the party.
Okay, man.
All right, man.
That's what's
keep stunting.
Okay.
Keep stunting, all right?
Stunting.
All right. All right.
DeMario, man. Yo,
what?
You coming to my party?
What?
You coming to my party, man?
Yeah, totally coming to your stupid party.
All right, good. Good. Awesome. Yo, we'll see you
yo,
there.
Stop
man.
Touching me.
We're having fun.
Yo.
Don't worry about it. What?
Celebrations with the guys I sacrifice. not sleep without it. Meanwhile, I'm
in the girl's bathroom.
How you doing? I missed you.
I'm good.
You look good.
Thanks.
For real. Yeah. So how's your summer?
It was good.
It's good. You interning and everything?
Yeah, but that's not really why I called you.
What's up?
I think we should see other people.
Come again? It's me.
I think you should see a different girl, and I should see a different guy.
Nah, I understand. But why? Why you want to see other people? I thought everything was good. I mean, I made you happy. You always had a smile on your face.
Listen, I really don't want it to be like this. I don't want it to be
a
bad
breakup. What way do you want it to be?
I want us to still be friends. Like,
nah, man.
I want it when I see you in the cab, be like, hey, you know.
It's not, nah. I'm not fake like that, man. We can't just
that's
be
fake.
From that to be friends.
That's fake.
For real.
That's fake.
Nah, yes it is. To me it is. That's what it is.
To see clearly the way that love can be when you are not with me. I had to leave. Love set you free to fly your pretty wings.
What
you up to? Not much.
Man, I was up all night trying to finish this paper for biology.
Yo, who you got?
I have Dr. Franco. You know, the one with the lazy eye and the Donald Trump comb over.
Yeah, I had him.
Man, so what's going on for tonight?
Oh, dude, it's going to be an awesome party. We got a lot of stuff going on tonight.
Really?
We're going to be popping bottles all night with Grey Goose, Jack Daniels, De Serona, 5 kegs, dude. Popping some jungle
juice.
That's
all good, but don't overdo it like last time, remember?
Dude, and the girls, I got all these groupies to come. Oh, dude, it's going to be epic. It's going to be great. This is why you should pledge.
Man, it's not my style, man.
All right. Yo, what happened with you and Kendra?
Damn, does everybody know?
Yes.
Wow,
yes.
Man. I mean, we broke up, but it's all right. I'll bounce back. You know how I do.
Yeah. All right. Well, dude, come by the party. There's going to be a lot of girls, dude.
Of course,
be
man.
A lot of girls.
All right, man. I'll see you later. I'll see you later. I got to go.
Know what we should do?
What?
We should go to the mall.
Now?
Yeah,
what time is it?
I don't know. What time does the mall usually close around here?
I think like 9:30, I think. I'm not sure.
Alright, we have about 2 hours. I really, really am in desperate need of some retail therapy.
Some retail therapy.
Yeah.
You need to get some homework therapy and then we can talk about going to the mall.
No, I'm too stressed out. I really need to go. I'm just by myself, nice pair of shoes, and a nice outfit for this weekend.
Mm-hmm. I'm not doing anything this weekend, so, you know, I'm just studying.
Yeah, but I was using new shoes and jewelry, you know. No earrings. What are you looking at?
Don't say anything, but this really weird guy over there in the books. He keeps looking over here.
Wait.
It's so obvious, like, I don't
Wait.
Know what he's doing.
To that? To that?
Yeah. Isn't that weird? Can't you see him?
Yeah. What is he doing? Oh, my God. I'm telling you, these boys
wow.
are at this school.
God, oh my God, he's coming over here.
What?
Shh, she's coming.
Okay.
It's way cool.
Wow, oh my God. Oh.
comes here.
Hey, ladies.
Hi.
What are you, sweet things doing tonight?
Well, actually, I think we were gonna go.
We were gonna have a girls' night. You know, just me, Amy. No guys, just girls.
I know. So you must be Candace.
That's me.
Yeah, I heard about you.
Really?
Yeah. You look so good. I just want to sop you up with a biscuit. You know, look, I'm Lamar Jenkins, but you can call me LJ.
LJ.
Yeah.
That's cute.
Yeah, I know. I'm a nice guy, you know. And if you give me...
Have to touch me.
I'm just trying to show gratitude for your booty, your beauty.
My booty?
Your beauty.
What's Craig lagging?
Hi.
What's going on?
Talk to me?
What?
Booty?
Whatever, it doesn't matter. Hi, I'm Amy.
I'm Lee.
Nice to meet you.
I think I've seen you around on campus.
Oh, yeah, I think I've seen you around too.
Yeah, it's probably because you're green and you can't miss it.
Yeah, it's really cute. I like it a lot.
Thanks. You guys going to my party tonight?
You're having a party?
Yeah.
Really? Where?
It's going to be at the frat house. Should be a lot of fun.
Oh, you're in a frat?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's really cool. You hear that? He's having a party tonight.
We have to study. I mean, thank you for the invite, but we'll try to make it.
We're not going to study all night.
Well, I mean, maybe, but we have to study.
We'll be there.
You got it. Hopefully I'll see you there.
Oh, yeah. Definitely. Okay.
Yeah, I'll see you tenderonis tonight.
Oh. Herbert's.
You're never gonna guess what happened to me today.
What?
You know that hot guy, Kyle, I was telling you about, the one in my creative writing class?
Yeah.
I got the number.
Okay. And this makes 20?
More like 25.
What are you, like, going for a world record or something?
Loser. So, what is up with you? And especially you and Jason. I have not seen him around, girl. What's going on?
Man, what, Jason?
Yeah, I mean.
There is no me and Jason.
You broke up with him.
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know. It was just like, you ever be with someone and it's just like kind of sort of the same thing, you know, over and over and over and over? Like, he was just too childish, it seemed like. I don't know.
But girl, he was sexy. And not only that, he treated you so well. He worshipped the ground that you walked on, and you know that.
What? He was sexy with his strong muscles, mm-hmm. and something about those glasses just turned me on. But he was just too childish, you know?
He was sweet, though.
I mean, remember that time last winter when I had the flu?
Yes, and
he came over?
You were.
Yeah. I know, but he didn't care. Like, no matter what I did, he was always there for me, you know?
Girl, with a man like that, why'd you break up with him?
Man, I don't even know.
I'll be over here in 10 minutes. Yo, just get the bath water ready and get out the chicken, you know, and get some oils too, because you know I'm freaky. All right, I'll be over in like 10 minutes, yo. All right, see you later. Jason, what are you doing?
Hey, what I look like, man? I'm boxing, man.
Look like you're having a fit?
It's called shadow boxing.
No, it's called tripping boxing. Son, that girl got you tripping. You got it bad,
ooh,
man. Son, Kendra.
Ain't nobody tripping over that girl.
Son, you got it bad, dog. You over there boxing the wall. But anyway, dog, look, this is the remedy to your problem, dog. It's a party tonight. You know, Lee have the best party. Just listen to me, dog. Come to this party tonight. Have some drinks. Mingle with some honeys. You know what I mean? Start freaking it. You know, grab them. Get their numbers. Come on, dog. Come on, man.
Man, I don't even know if I'm ready for that. Tell you the truth.
What are you, for girls, dog?
I mean, nah, I just need a break, you know, because just chicks is wilding right now, yo. I've been with her for 3 months, and all this time that I spent with her, come on, man. She ain't nobody using, yo. It's ridiculous.
That's your problem, dog. That's your problem.
You corny.
I'm corny.
Son, last year when she was sick, you was the first dude over there with some Campbell's chicken noodle soup. Oh, baby, oh. Philip, you stayed over there the whole night.
You act like, oh, come on, my baby was sick. I got a kid in my
Your baby
my
was
woman.
Sick. You make me sick. Look at you. Fighting the wall, chicken noodles.
Son, you need to be like me. Have a heart of stone. Don't care. Keep it moving, man.
All right, Ike Turner.
Whether it be Ike Turner or Steve Urkel.
Yeah.
Exactly. But anyway, man, I'm about to call Cheryl. She about to make me some pancakes in the morning. Keep on boxing. All right, Lee. Yeah, Cheryl.
And I got a vision of you going down my waist and never coming up until I get you out them cups. What are those, double D? You different from my last chick, Moe, who was a little chill and too bubbly. See, you got me talking funny. To be around you is no good. You only here to take all my money from me. Brandy, I will day feel dead. I met this girl, her name was Sam. She was so fine, and she was here. I stepped in game, but needed me. Cause she was fly, so fly. Y'all don't understand me, she was fly, so fly. The apple of my sweet little sweet sweet mother of da da da.
You got it.
Good. What's your name?
Candace. Can you back up just a little bit?
Hey, baby, you in my space, baby.
She doesn't want you.
Sorry, I
don't
do that.
Anyway, what's your name again?
Candace.
You know my name?
Yeah. What's your name?
What's up, boo?
Yo, anyway, baby, my name's on that wall, and you're looking at me. Demario Wallace, number one recruit in the nation. NFL next year, baby. You know, but you can call me Mario, sweet thing.
That's nice. Thanks for the full agenda on yourself.
I thought you'd be nicer. You look like a nice, pretty girl. You got a cold or something? Anyway, let me take you out sometime. You know, get something to eat, grab some grub. My treat.
Your treat?
Yeah, baby. Come on, Candy.
My name is Candace, number one.
Stop being so sweet, then, baby.
I like 5-star restaurants, you know. Creme de la creme. 8-course meals and all that.
Baby, cream de la creme is all good, baby. Take you to Burger King, get some nice fries, some shakes, nice crispy burger.
Burger King?
Burger King, baby. What?
Fries?
Yeah, baby.
What kind of girl do you take me for?
Baby, fries.
Let me tell you something. You can take your dollar menu Burger King and that $5 in your pocket and play those corny candy lines on some other girl, because I ain't having it.
Baby, baby.
Bye.
Come on. Yo,
Mario.
Mickey D's, Taco Bell.
Let him know.
Creamy little friend. Creamy
little friend. She don't want you. Woo-hoo. I said you're looking so good. Your blue high heels. I ain't complaining, no. Your body. Is what I wanna feel. I said you're looking so good.
Yeah.
All right, here I come. Calm down. I gotta get my homie real quick and we out. So let's go. We got girls waiting for us at the car and everything. Lee, come on, man. We gotta get out of here. I know you hear me, son. I said we got girls. Lee. Yo, I'm calling 911 right now. I'm serious. Hello? Yeah. This is an emergency. Please come right now. My friend is laying on the couch. I guess he had too much to drink.
They can't come true.
Hi. Weren't you at the party?
What party?
The party last night at Lee's frat house. Weren't you there?
I guess. I don't even remember.
Oh. Well, I'm Amy.
I'm Dee Dee.
So you really don't remember anything at all?
No. Honestly, I was like 5 tequila shots deep.
Apparently so was everyone.
What are you talking about?
Didn't you hear what happened to Lee?
Nah, man. What happened to Lee?
He got alcohol poisoning.
Are you serious? Is he okay?
I don't know. Went to the hospital last night.
Hey, I just got off the phone with Lee. He didn't pick up. He's okay.
Me too. Oh, I'm sorry. Candace, this is Dee Dee.
Oh, hey. We met at the party last night, remember? DeMario's girl, right?
Soon to be.
Whatever. You're bugging. Ames, are you ready to go?
Yeah, I am.
Okay.
See you later.
Nice meeting you.
Bye, guys.
You should have been at that party last night, so you missed out, man.
I missed out.
You missed out. Son, you had chicks all against the wall. It was modern day. Oasis?
Yeah.
Tall ones, short ones, flat ones, skinny
Son.
Ones. Big booty ones. The big booty ones. Come on, there's your kind of girls, man.
I mean, I know what you mean. I mean, there's a lot of girls on campus now with potential.
True.
Speaking of potential, I saw this girl in the library the other day.
Okay, she can read.
Read, beautiful, looking like brown sugar skin dumpling dip.
Hold her. Is her name Candy?
Candace, and how'd you know that?
Come on, bro. She was at the party last night. Doing a humpty hump, doing a jungle love. Son, doing the stanky leg.
Doing the stanky,
stanky, smack the leg. Exactly, the stanky.
The stanky,
Exactly.
Yo, I think she's feeling you, though.
All right, whatever, man. She couldn't get enough of this yum yum last night.
Yum
yum. Yum yum. And I don't
mind.
Hit
the ball. I ain't mad.
Whatever, brother.
Yo, anyway, what happened to Lee last night? I heard he like passed out or something.
Man, I guess that fool drank too much, man. You know he can't hang with, you know, people like me, the big dogs.
Big dogs, huh? That's not funny, dog.
Man, come on, I ain't mean like that, man. You know, come on. Lee's all our friend, man. I ain't mean that. But you know he's recovering, he should be alright, man, but you gotta be more careful next time. And you should be more careful next time when you play in the pool.
And you should be more careful next time when we talk to Kent. That's my girl.
Oh, is that right?
That's right.
Is that right?
That's mine.
I'm about to have me a light-skinned sandwich.
No shot.
Girl, let me tell you, two words. Two words in the form of a beautiful basketball player. Jonathan Cummings. Girl, let me tell you how he was.
Oh, excuse me, you in front of the TV.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I can't. Girl, see, excuse me.
You and your MTV shows. Anyway. Let me tell you. He was talking to me in front of his far behind brother and everybody else. Girl, I can't wait to change my status.
What are you doing?
Using your computer.
No, you're not.
You know that the library is crowded. You know that my computer's not working and it's going to take a couple days for it to get fixed. Let me just change my status.
I don't care about your computer being fixed. I don't care about the library being closed. I don't care about the lab being full. Move from my computer and move from my desk.
Do you have to say it like that?
Yeah, I do. I said it nicely and you didn't respond. So now I gotta talk to you mean. Now you slamming stuff, huh?
Yeah.
Because I lost your mind slamming my stuff. You better cut it out while you're
ahead. Are you still tripping off that party? You still tripping off that party, aren't you?
Oh, you really
bugging. He's not your main.
At least I'm not going there with you.
Because I was dancing with him.
I'm not going there with you. I'm not
going there with you. And he's free game. Would it be different if any other girl was dancing with him?
No, it's the fact that it was you. And you should know that already.
Girl, get over it.
Regardless of the fact, you shouldn't have been dancing with him.
Get over it. It was dancing. It was nothing but dancing. So get over it. It's not like I brung him back to the room.
You won't bring him back to this room.
Really? You need to jump off because he's free game.
Bluesy!
He is crazy. Wait, what'd he say? Oh yeah, I remember. My name is on that wall and that wall. You're looking at me, Demario Wallace, number one in the national NFL recruitment, baby.
Girl, come on. He wasn't that bad.
Girl. La cream. Come on now.
That was funny. You gotta give it to him. I mean, he seemed pretty cool to me. I mean...
Wait, what? Don't tell me you're all of a sudden starting to like him.
Please. He offered to take me to dinner. How can I pass that up?
You are so crazy.
I know. But anyways, I'm about to go to Starbucks. You want something?
No, I'm okay, thanks.
You sure?
Yep.
All right, I'll be right back.
All right.
So, Demario, tell me, how does it feel to be drafted in...
D-Mario, yes. Baby.
Okay. D-Mario, please, tell me, how's it feel to be drafted?
NFL draft, I was born for this. I was bred for this. I woke up every morning, I ate cinder blocks. I fought homeless people to get where I am today. D-Mario Wallace is self-made, and of course, the NFL is ready for me.
You fought homeless people? What's that?
Homeless people for chicken wings.
D-Mario, recently Mel Kiper has said that your stock isn't as high as some of the experts are putting you. He's saying that you're not talented enough and you're not street smart enough to be in the NFL. How do you respond to your critics
street
like
smarts.
That?
I am the streets. I wake up every morning, I drink gasoline. I eat a large tub of concrete, and I'm not street. I made the street. D-Mario Wallace is number one in everybody's
D-Mario,
eyes.
D-Mario, can you tell me about your predictions for the upcoming season?
I'll tell you, baby, the upcoming season.
I'm taking questions, too, you know.
Okay, D-Mario, tell me. I'm sorry. Please continue.
Wait a minute, baby. I'm taking questions, too. He's not here
by himself. Okay, that's nice, but D-Mario, please continue.
Recently, your strength coach has been alleged to be working with Balco, receiving supplements and giving them to his players. How do you respond to allegations like that?
Balco, Blilco, there's no steroids in my diet. I'm 100% pure beef. I'm like cattle. Cattle.
Cattle.
From Louisiana, I'm like cattle. Cattle. You know where cattle comes from? Kentucky, Pennsylvania, Texas. I am pure beef. Come on, baby. Come on, baby.
All right, well, have you received anything?
No, I don't do none of that. No.
How do you respond to the allegations that D-Mario has been taking supplements?
I can't answer his questions.
You listen here now. I'm 100% natural. I told you.
Natural.
I'm like Steve. Look at my five.
As the NFL's number one pick for the overall season, you seem to have everything going. So tell me, how are the ladies treating you?
How are the ladies treating D-Mario?
Well, I mean, D-Mario, you haven't really answered my question. You can't expect that people are going to...
Hey. I think this press conference is over. Enough talking. Baby, let's go. Have fun.
Well, D-Mario, you haven't answered. D-Mario, you haven't answered the question. D-Mario, where are you going? Where are you going? You can't just leave me.
How are you just gonna cancel the meeting like that?
D-Mario, people want to know about this. You can't just run away from this.
Hey, baby girl, you could have left with me too. Oh, so I just don't matter.
Hey,
Hey, what's that show that comes on?
Ray J? What's that come on?
Nobody wants to watch that.
Wait. Speaking of that, hold on, wait. Isn't that your boo on TV?
If he's not Morris Chestnut, he's not my boo.
Oh, please.
Well, he's holding hands with somebody.
I think.
Wait,
I
let me turn this up.
I don't care. Well, then you go talk to him then.
I don't want to talk to him.
I'm not interested in him. Are you interested in him? You can talk to him.
I think he's kissing her.
What?
Is he hugging her?
See, I see it.
Whatever. That's not funny. He's a jerk. I talked to him at the party. I don't even know why I held a conversation with him.
Oh,
he only wants one thing, and he's not getting it.
Wait. And he's hugging her. What you gonna do about that?
This is not funny.
Oh, ow.
What are you gonna do about it?
Guys! You're gonna make me mess up my nails.
I'm just saying, I mean, they're practically. But you do have some, you know, competition. But you look way better than her, though.
I can't believe she just said that.
Girl, I'm just kidding. Okay, I'm just kidding.
Oh man, what's going on? How you doing?
Good. How you been, man?
I'm good, man. How's it been?
Good, man. Been hanging in there.
Really? So when did you get out?
A little while ago. My parents threatened to take me to rehab if I didn't clean up.
It was that serious?
Yeah, I need some time off. I need to take a break and really, you know, assess my life and see
really
what's good.
I'm saying, like, I'm glad that you're back, man.
Thanks, man. Me too.
All right, man. See you later.
Take care, man.
All right.
Take care, Jay.
All right.
Good luck with them keys, man.
Thanks, man.
Can you come pick me up? Yeah, I got it. Can you just come pick me up? Alright.
Still hungry. And I enjoyed all the food that I ate.
Candy, what's up?
My name is Candace for the 1,000th time.
My bad. Look, I'm sorry, Shorty.
My name is not Shorty. I'm not one of those little hood rats that you mess with, okay? I'm a lady and you will address me as such.
Nobody called you hood rat. But anyway, I'm gonna try this again. Look, I'm gonna. Okay? Excuse me, Miss Candace. I was inquiring your whereabouts after the party the other night. How have you been?
Well, if you must know, I've been going home on the weekends, you know, because I've been really homesick. Why? You miss me or something?
Girl, please. Tomorrow Wallace don't miss nobody. But, did you miss me?
There you go. Always got to make it about you. Demario Wallace. All beef. Yeah. I saw you. I saw you on TV the other day.
So you saw me on TV, right? You saw me on TV?
Yeah.
But how'd I look, though? I look good, right?
Like a damn fool.
Look, honestly, I'm not even ready to like that. I'm not like that at all, you know. Sometimes I get carried away in front of the camera, and, you know, I get excited about, you know, all the surroundings going on. But I'm really a sincere guy, and I only been coming at you because I sincerely want to talk to you. I sincerely want to treat you to dinner. So how about tomorrow night?
Well, where are you going to take me?
Take you to Burger King with some fries, baby. I'm just joking.
No, remember.
Creme de la creme, not cream de la cream. I know.
Okay, as long as you know.
I know. So tomorrow night around 7?
7 of it? Alright, see you then.
Because he's just as much of my heavenly father as he is anybody else's.
Well, he wasn't your heavenly father.
Well, people make mistakes, get over.
Lisa, cut to the chase. What is up with you and Jason? Like, seriously.
I'm not doing this right now.
Yes, you Kendra, are. You don't want to talk any other time. When I want to talk, you don't want to talk. What's up?
It's not the time.
Hey, Lisa.
It's not the time. This is not the time. While I'm talking to God, you do not come up in here and you do not ask me questions. Hey, that okay? I'm in
doing?
The middle you of praying. Will you have some respect for me while I'm praying?
Respect for you? Are you serious? Please. You gotta give respect to get it.
Are you done?
No, I've just begun.
I don't want to talk anymore. So if you just want to keep yelling, you can leave.
What is going on with you and Jason? Because I talked to him.
It doesn't matter right now, Kendra. All right? Jason or any boy for that matter. It doesn't matter right now because I'm pregnant. All right? I'm the floozy of the hoe you were talking about. I'm pregnant.
Pregnant?
While you're up there getting your degree and living your dreams, what will I be doing? Taking care of some stupid kid. All right.
We can figure this out.
No, we can't. No.
I don't want to talk.
Who?
I don't know.
Lisa, look at me. We'll figure this out, okay?
Can't figure this out? Kendra, I can't do another abortion.
I'm a down chick, the kind that you lay down with. The only thing I ask in return is to feel loved, even if only for that moment. See, I used to swim freely in the sea of virginity until I realized that love didn't come so easily. So I decided to give my love freely to the world. But instead, I became labeled as one of those girls. One of those girls with the rhythm in her thighs, with momentum in her eyes, the freak that only comes out at night. One of those girls who is the riff-raff, who you can just walk past even though the night before you held her tightly in your grasp. One of those girls who is the best of both worlds for you. But for her, the world is ever so cruel. Why? For when a man spreads his love to the world of women, he is considered to be the greatest of beings. But when a woman shares herself with every man that has the nerve to ask, she is the lowest of beings. In fact, she isn't even considered to be a being. She is a little less than dust.
Sunshine. Everybody loves the sunshine.
You know, Tupac, Machiavelli. Anyway, like I said, I'll be over there a little bit. We laugh.
Yo, what about the shirt, man? What about the shirt?
Yo. I'm on the phone.
Man, come on.
Hey, give me like 5-10 minutes, I'll be over there.
You ain't gonna get it,
man. Alright. Tell you later. Man, what's wrong with you, man? I'm on the phone with Candace, man.
Who cares, man? It don't matter. You see it later. Anyway,
whatever.
Come here, man. This is a nice, good shirt. What should I wear to Superman joint?
You gotta go to your little brother's closet and steal his shirt.
That. Mm-hmm.
Your shirt gotta be so tight you can see your heartbeat, dog. That's the new style.
You see the pack coming, you know what I'm saying? I'm getting in the gym.
Do I look like your girl?
You know, I'm just trying to, you know, see what happens. See the potential in dailies, you know what I mean?
Hey, man, do your thing, man. More power to you.
After 12 is lunch time, right?
I guess.
All right, man. See you later.
Do your thing, man.
Hey.
Hey.
What's up?
Nothing. You on your way out?
Yeah.
Oh. I kind of wanted to talk to you about something. Do you want to wait or like?
Yeah, I'm kind of in the middle of something, but you know, I'll talk to you later. Alright?
Okay.
You had to admit, that movie was funny.
It was okay.
Come on, Chris Rock in the same movie.
It was okay.
I mean, they ain't funny as me, but you know.
Yeah, Mario Wallace, you know.
He's playing, but honestly, I'm glad you came on with me tonight. Seriously. I know I've been chasing you around for months, but I'm glad you finally came on. But I'm glad that we finally got a chance to go out.
I'm glad we did too. Had fun.
We gotta do this again.
I'll think about it. Okay. But for now, I'm gonna head on and I have to study.
Okay. Just study your own smarty pants.
I will. Good night. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. What the heck?
Ew. Oh. What are you doing here?
You wreck a person's arm for some sweatpants money?
Oh my God. I'm with, Amy.
Amy? No, Mario. No! No. You have to go.
I can't hang,
baby. Good night.
Bye. My man.
Tell me about the day. What happened with Candace, man?
What you think happened with Candace, man? I'm DeMario. Yo, for the last time, don't ask me what happened with girls, because you know what happened, man.
So what happened?
Nothing.
Exactly.
You went on a date, you know. We had fun, we talked, you know, it was good time.
Alright. I know you didn't come in until 2 o'clock in the morning, so.
2 o'clock in the morning. 2 o'clock in the morning because I was doing homework. Football ain't gonna pay them bills all the time, man. I can't play football forever.
Yo, man, I ran into Kendrick the other day.
The girl was eyeing me in the stairwell, like she wanted something next. So I was like,
listen, doing the pack muscles. Look at that.
Save it for the birds, because I don't care, man. You need to worry about girls like her in the yellow. Yellow, sexy school bus.
School bus?
You need to go check that out, man.
I don't know, man. I don't really know her like that. I mean, I see her around the way, but I don't. You think I should go over there and talk to her?
Go, I'm gonna go. You know when I go is boom boom pow. Alright, well, hey Rico Suave.
Watch this, I got it.
Alright, Pimp.
Show you how to real rough. Let's do
it. What is your name?
Why do you wanna know?
You looking pretty. I just wanna get to know you.
Well, I'm Danielle.
It's a real pretty name. I'm Jake.
You're Jason, right?
Yeah.
I know who you are. Those are your friends laughing over there?
Yeah, but, you know, not by choice.
The key reason you came over here and decided to talk to me?
Oh, nah, man, you bugging. I just came over here because she was cute and I just wanted to step to you.
Really?
Really?
Well, thank you for the compliment, but I'm not too sure about you.
What do you mean? I mean, it doesn't seem like you wiped up.
I don't know. Don't you got a girl?
Come on.
You don't got a girl.
I don't got a girl.
I seen you around with a girl.
Oh, you talking about Kendrick? Man, listen. Me, I'm done. I was trying to step to you. Just let me get your number so maybe you can get to know me.
Look,
you can make a decision.
You're really sweet, but I'm just not that interested.
All right, I understand. It's cool. I just wanted to step to you and say hi, man. Aside.
Wait. I changed my mind.
Alright, I'll see you later.
Alright.
That's my boy!
Have on a magic school bus.
Hi, Kendra.
Hi, how are you?
I'm really good. How are you?
I'm good.
Yeah, we've been up to finals.
Yeah, that. Hanging out and everything. So, how's everything with you and Lisa, you guys? Okay, now or no?
I mean, it is what it is. We're trying to figure things out, trying to make us, you know, go back to the way things were. Well, her and Jason just like...
It's a situation.
I just really don't want to talk about it. Just trying to leave it in the past, you know? It's okay.
But how about your boy situation? Any better? Any new blood in town?
No. I'm taking a break. I've had enough for a while. What about you?
Oh, there are no Southern gentlemen at this school, so I'm over it.
Did
Did you hear that?
It said something about DeMario. He's hurt.
Breaking news tonight, a star linebacker DeMario Wallace was injured during the Humanitarian Bowl. Wallace, who was projected to go within the first 10 picks at this year's NFL draft, tore his ACL in the second half. More on this story at 11.
Okay. Can I stay here? How are you feeling?
Look at my knee. Tell me how I'm feeling, Candace.
It's not over, DeMario. You still have a lot to look forward to. You're graduating in a couple of weeks. You have a college degree. Things could be worse.
They cannot get more worse than this. What am I supposed to tell my parents and everybody back home? They all look up to me. I can't go home like this.
Maybe you could be a coach.
And coach who? Who am I gonna coach? I barely went to class.
I know you barely went to class, but you were on the team for 4 years.
I mean, I think Coach Wallace has a pretty good ring to it.
You just don't get it.
Tomorrow, I might not get it. But I'm trying to be there for you, okay? All I want to do is support you through this.
I can't even be mad at you right now. I'm trying my best to be mad at you, but here I am sitting here trying to throw myself this pity party, and you come all this support.
Listen, I have class, so I have to go, but I'm gonna come back later on. Do you need me to bring you anything when I come?
All I need is you.
And I'll be back.
Thanks.
You're welcome.